you find the right tech for your business needs at Black Friday prices. Just call 877-BUY-DELL or visit dell.com/sbblackfriday. That's 877-BUY-DELL. In a world where dynamic design means vibrant styling, only one vehicle will rise. Introducing the Mitsubishi Eclipse Cross. From the engineers who brought you available super all-wheel control, comes a touchback controller, head-up display, and more. Audiences and critics agree, with 0% APR for 72 months plus $1,000 cash back, the Eclipse Cross is a must-see. Now showing in a Mitsubishi Motors dealership near you. E-Funds even for 18, available for all financials subject to approved federal insurance. Price terms, vehicle availability, may not combine with factory cash rebate. See a dealership for details.
Hi, I'm Adam Holtzman from Hyrosdyne. I always say the best roof is the one that's installed properly. Hyrosdyne is the only local company that pre-screens its contractors. So when it's time for a new roof, let my pre-screen contractors compete for your business. Just visit hyrosdyne.com.
This hour of instant feedback brought to you by Mike Pacura of National Benefit Plan. For affordable health insurance, log on to nbphealth.com.
WX1T FM and WX1T HD1 Detroit. Sports headlines all day, every day. This is 97.1 The Ticket.
Michigan coach Jim Harbaugh speaking today. Said running back Robert Hill is being evaluated for concussion. Make that quarterback and praised the job his offensive lineman has done this season, saying all of them playing the best football of their careers. Also went out of his way to praise the job his receiving corps has done.
The biggest thing is the way they catch the ball. All pass receivers still. The amount of drops is so low right now for the year. Where they're catching the ball is really good. They continue to be really good at that. Also, the separation they've gotten in the passing game, you know, the precision with how they run their routes has been really good. And the third thing I would point out is their blocking.
Harbaugh also talked about Shea Patterson, saying he is seeing the field really well. He's been very accurate with his throws, which is why he only has three picks on the year. Fall out of the Bears yesterday in Chicago. Lions at Allen Park today reviewing films. Take it up to
field goal or not? And if you weren't, why did you blow the timeout when you could have taken the delay of game and saved the timeout? All right, there's one fundamental screw-up. They blew another timeout because the defense was completely disorganized and Glover Quinn was matched up all by himself on one end of the field, you know, 40 yards of wide open space. All right, well, there's a problem because you run the defense. It's remarkable. It really is. He's making fundamental, rudimentary mistakes as a head coach. And I don't get it. And then that just goes beyond his team not being ready to play. Don't sell to me that this team fought and they got the heart of a champion. Bro, you were down 26 now. How hard did they fight? Oh, by the way, 4 straight weeks that your defense has gone on that field and given up a touchdown in the opening series. It's insane. Thank you.
season for us. 248-539-97. Ticket text. Let me knock some of these out. Rarely does Stafford play 100% of the game. He doesn't even play well in the fourth when we're getting blown. Yeah, again, here's your franchise quarterback. Ready? Bears get out to a 7-0 lead. Stafford's response, punt. Bears get out to another 7. Oh, the kicker lost his mind. You get my point. Bears are out to 12-0. What's Stafford's response? 3-and-out. Punt. Bears score again. Stafford's response, INT. 3-and-out. Then they double dip him, right? They come out in the second half. Bears miss a field goal. You fumble. Not Stafford's fault. Your team just blows. Another missed field goal. Stafford's response, punt. Defense finally makes the Bears punt in the middle of the third quarter. Stafford's response, punt. Get out. Get out. Get out. $27 million quarterback. I got to sit here and watch this team punt. Between the picks and the punts, it was 7 or 8 possessions. What are we doing here? Me and Jason in the mix because of temptation. Jason, how are you?
Hey, how are you doing, man?
I'm all right.
Join in club or online at planetfitness.com. The world judges. committed to your safety. But sometimes weather, trees, or traffic accidents can cause power lines to fall. And they are very, very dangerous. So if you see a downed wire, stay at least 20 feet away. Don't touch fences, outdoor furniture, or anything else it may be in contact with. Report it immediately using your DTE Energy mobile app or call 800-477-4747. Crews are always ready to respond. DTE Energy. Your own power. With the DTE Energy mobile app, you can manage your DTE account anytime, anywhere. So, check your balance or pay your bill at a ballgame. Enroll in auto pay in the oil change bay. Even compare your bill history while learning about history. Just download the app from the App Store or Google Play and get on with your day. DTE Energy.
Dell's Black Friday sale for small business is on. Save up to 50% with massive deals on office essentials like computers with 8th Gen Intel Core processors and the latest servers. Even other top brand electronics are on sale. Plus, get free shipping on everything. Quantities are limited. Dell's small business technology advisors can help you find the right tech for your business needs at Black Friday prices. Just call 877-BUY-DELL or visit dell.com/sbblackfriday. That's 877-BUY-DELL.
North Bloomfield Properties is the area's most recommended full-service property management team. They're experts in advertising, cleaning, maintaining, and repairing your rental property. Enjoy your weekends again. Visit northbloomfield.com.
Bloomfield Properties, experts you can trust.
Let your voice be heard. Call the D-Las Vegas 97.1 The Ticket Studio line at 248-539-9797. The D-Las Vegas, your home for Detroit sports in Vegas.
Headed downtown on Thanksgiving for the game or America's Thanksgiving Day Parade, Hockey Town Cafe has an unlimited Thanksgiving brunch buffet from 8 to noon, including roast beef, waffles, omelet station, dessert bar, and if you're 21 or older, bottomless mimosas. Plus, you can sit on the second and third floors and see the views of the parade. Get tickets now at 971theticket.com/hockeytown.
The only way you can take 971 The Ticket with you is the radio.com. Download it today. Listen to us anytime.
And the only bad thing is I listen to all the brothers in Detroit trying to find a mid
station and talk about, we still want Caldwell back. And I'm like, look, you weren't going to go anywhere with him either. He won enough games to make Lions fans feel good, and if he never, and if, honestly, if Caldwell could be here for the next 5 years and wouldn't win a playoff game, all the brothers in Detroit would be just fine with that. From what I've been, the sense of it is in this town. And, but yeah, like I said, I can't really defend Quinn too much, although at the same time, he's made savvy moves, and I kind of want to see what he does with those draft picks in the cap trade. But, you know, I think he did lie. So, as I said, it seems better than 97. So, I think deep down, he knew it was trash, but I didn't tell anybody.
Yeah, but the problem is when you make that comment, you set yourself up to look like a jerk. You set yourself up and you go, wait a second, did you lie to us? Did you just not believe what you were saying? Or even worse, did you believe this team was good and they're a disaster? George, you can't be in the business of doing that.
Mike, one more thing. You're going to get your boy Doug. He's still holding on to Stafford. Gator seems like.
I can't help
him. He will not renounce Stafford if he does. So what was this guy? And I'm like, listening, like, look. I've been able to call him about work most of the time to talk about his son. But I would say he's got to be the trump of every week in my mind until he renounces Matthew Stafford as a guy for women.
I mean, George, listen, I get it. I understand people who believe you can still win with Stafford. Hell, I still partly believe it. I just don't know that it's going to happen here. I think there's a level of toxicity here. I think this dude is damaged. I think playing here for a decade, I think there's a level of hopelessness. Here's the truth. There's a reality to Matthew Stafford that none of us are really about. can't fake culture. Culture has to be built, and it has to be done from the ground up. You can't just say, well, we're 70% of the way there, we're going to hire a new guy, he'll finish it up. That's just not how it happens, generally. So, look, man, I don't disagree with you. They don't have the ownership here. They don't have the infrastructure here. They don't have the tradition. And this is the negative cycle that you go through as a terrible franchise, is that there's a toxic angle to, oh, my God, I don't want to go there. All they do is lose. You walk in the door, you're surrounded by people where all they do is lose. And it's very hard to get out of that cycle. That's why it's just never as good of a job as you think it is, no matter the talent. Like, the Browns' job is a good job, but it's not a great job. Why? Because it's the Browns. And your owner is still Jimmy Haslam. And it's the Browns. But they got a lot of talent, but it's the Browns. Yeah, it's just the difference. It's the line. And this is a very difficult job. Take over a 9-7 football team with franchise QB. It can't look like it. It does. It's very concerning. 9-7.
Guys, and you know that studies show that skipping cigarettes when you normally smoke them will help you prepare to quit for good. So when the commercial breaks over or the next time that you have a craving, instead of grab the smoke, just go do something else instead. Whatever it is. Whether that's getting up and going for a walk. Whether that's talking to somebody in the office. Whatever it is, make a small change now. Can help you quit for good, whether that's today, tomorrow, next week, or sometime soon. When the show's over, head over to everytrycounts.gov for more great quitting tips, a lot of information on there. Go check out the website, browse around, take a look. It's everytrycounts.gov.
This report brought to you by Ascension St. John on M10 Lodge Freeway southbound, just after Myers. A crash now leaves only the right lane open. 94 eastbound after Mount Elliott. An accident there leaves only the left lane open with traffic slow from after I-96. And on US 23 northbound at North Territorial, you'll find the two left lanes still blocked due to a crash. At Ascension St. John, we listen to you to better understand you. Men, their network of doctors, nurses, and care teams deliver a personalized healthcare experience that's right for you and your family. Find the care you need at ascension.org/Michigan. I'm Michelle Penny on the WWJ Telecom Network Traffic Center.
Coming up Tuesday at 6:35, we recap college and pro football in the Wild 9. And at 7:25, your chance to win $2,000 and your two grand slam.
I'd like to make you an offer you can't refuse.
What? I'm hungry. You're hungry.
We sell five SUV models here, not just two or three. My 2019 SUV start at $33,900. We sell the finest sedans and coupes in the world, starting at $33,100. And everyone is always welcome here in Novi. We speak seven different languages. You can shop indoors in our 20-car showroom. We even gift wrap. Just look at our reviews. According to DealerRater.com, again, Mercedes-Benz of Novi is ranked the number one Mercedes-Benz dealer in Metro Detroit for outstanding customer service. And I will get you our guaranteed best price. Watch me. It's why you see so many more Mercedes-Benz of Novi all over. Our guaranteed best price and payment right from me. Before you settle on any car or SUV, allow me to get you into a far better car or SUV at Mercedes-Benz of Novi. Stop in or call me now. And please, see me when you get here.
Mother Waddles is proud to announce that it has partnered with the Michigan Veterans Foundation to feed our homeless vets. Our veterans have put their lives on the line for our freedom. No veteran should have to wonder where their next meal is coming from. Mother Waddles is doing their part by serving approximately 300 meals every day to our hometown heroes, our United States veterans. But Mother Waddles could not do this without our generous car donors. So if you have an extra car and you'd like to help Mother Waddles to feed our heroes, please donate that car today by calling Mother Waddles at 313 Waddles or simply go online at motherwaddles.org. Folks, it's a win-win. You get a Blue Book Value tax deduction.